Terrifying new dash cam video shows a near head-on collision between a Michigan officer and driver. Police say dozed off at the wheel. You see the car swerve in front of the patrol car. Then the patrol car veers out of the way. Another officer's dash cam captures the whole thing. The driver was arrested.